Michelle Yeoh, people don't even know how much of a legend she is. Yeah, she's incredible.
Yeah,
and she's finally getting a chance to play like a lead in a well-rounded, complex character.
It's when your Asian-ness complements the role and isn't the entire role.
There's been times where a casting director thinks outside the box, and it takes like a brave casting director to go, well, what about this? Like putting you in the mix. Jackie Chan, Chow Yun Fat, Jet Li, you know, like
Jet Li. Tony Leung.
It was kind of the first time that like Asian men looked like they had sex appeal, they had charm. I used to watch Jackie Chan with my father all the time, and like when I watched Rumble in the Bronx in the scene where they were throwing the glass bottles at him, and I just remember like as a kid like crying. Because he has such an emotional face and performance, and then like he kind of looked like my dad, so it just made me like melt.